Right, one more go, and then I'm done. I can't be asked for this anymore. I mean it, I'm fucking fed up. I'm so fucking fed up with this shitty game. Why the fuck did I buy this piece of crap game, honestly? What I was thinking. It's got crap reviews, I should have just listened to the reviews. I don't always like going with reviews. I'm gonna pause, buff the fuck out of this and run, because I just don't wanna have to die, basically. It's not gonna make a huge amount of difference, but we'll see. zero chance of me beating the game on this run, I can tell you that. I'm just too tired. I don't feel my reflexes are where they should be, but that way. There's just no chance. If I make it through level 3 without losing a life, I'll be fucking amazed. Oh shit, see, I'm not even concentrating. Very lucky to lose my life there. I've been close to losing my life. It's so hard to concentrate on a game that you just hate this much. You've played so fucking much. Very hard to concentrate, so I think it's a very slim chance of me doing this, man. Keep forgetting things. Oh my god, that was close. I didn't even see that. Second bullet on the right. Sort of the last second when I just avoid it. This is going so badly. If I get through this mini boss, I will be absolutely fucking amazed. Oh, shit. Forgot about the extra little pop shot they always do. So dead. And yet. One getting fucking angry, it's so fucking obvious. So basically, if you don't fucking, you know, if you're not able to use one of your home missiles, if one of your home missiles doesn't hit the tanks, you've got no chance. Bullshit, man. How about you give me control of my fucking missiles instead of making them automatic?
Oh no.
I don't have this fucking problem now. I fucking hate this game. Jesus Christ, I was waiting again. Hate those tanks, man. It's not even hard, but it's like it always comes down to whether or not your missiles hit one of those tanks. If you don't hit either of them, then you're fucked, because you can only kill one, and then the one that you kill would have definitely shot off of one rocket, and then the other one would end up shooting two rockets off, and then you've got all the tanks to avoid as well. And those fucking home missiles are an absolute arsehole. They're impossible to fucking work out. They take like three twists before they go off screen. So you can't just sneak past them, because it will just turn into you. So you have to leave a massive gap between it and the fucking missile. And the fucking tank. What a surprise that it shot me the second I walked past it. Of all the times I shoot, the only time that I get literally no time to react. I had to take that gamble. I'm at a point now where it's like there's nothing that's making me feel better about oh, well, you know, if I lose a life on this level, as long as I don't lose a life on that level, then maybe it'll make up for it. No, it's like, now I'm at the point where I need to get to the final level with 4 lives. Like, that is where I'm at now. I'm sick of fucking, like, losing lives on any part of this game apart from the final level. Because the final level is such fucking bullshit. Those fucking things that surround you, oh my god. I just don't know how many more times I can play this game. I just don't know how many more times I can do it. I mean, I get angry playing games. Everyone knows that. We all know I get angry playing games. But this game is fucking just driving me to the edge, man. It really is. It's just like Xevious all over again. I don't even know why I fucking went there. You can't kill them, you literally can't kill them. They just don't die, don't they? I feel fine if I had the boss on, you know, if I was confident enough with the boss to be like, yeah, the boss is doable without losing my life. Like the other fucking hell, the other levels, but I'm not anywhere near that with this shitty boss. I know how to beat him, but it's just a fucking gamble. Oh no. Why aren't things dying? What the hell is going on? Nothing's dying. This isn't the fucking one that I actually beat the game on. I have to listen to my whiny bloody voice in the edit. Moaning constantly about this fucking game. Oh jeez, I didn't even realise it was the boss, that was lucky. Not paying attention at all. Yay. too many variables now. It's just too hard to do it. Shoots too quickly now. He thinks that shit's a fuck could be alright, but it's just too quick, these birds, I can't. When the missile and the fucking electrocution thing stay roughly in the same, like, roughly in the same speed, then it's manageable, but every other time you're fucked. When they start separating from each other, you're dead. Fucking hell. Oh my god, what am I thinking? And what I'm actually bothering to carry on. Absolutely no chance of me doing the final level with one life. Absolutely none. I will get to the first round of those fucking circle things. I won't even get there. I'll get to the things before, the ones where that shoot come up in the lines, and I'll die there. It's probably the very first one. And if I make it past the two lines of those assholes, I'll get killed by these circles, the things that circle you. Fucking hell. I'm not risking going over there. Fuck it, I'm just going to stay on this side and just hope, wait for the moves. It's going to take forever, but I don't care. Oh my fucking god, oh my fucking god, I can't fucking believe it, I can't believe it, I can't fucking believe it. Oh my god, I did the whole fucking last level with my life. Oh, I can't even fucking, I feel like, oh. I can't believe it. I fucking did it. Oh my god. That was one of the worst games I've beaten, man. Just, oh god. I might get a 10 out of 10. I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe it. I don't even feel good about being it, honestly. I've got no emotion left. I've got nothing left in me. I just... fucking hell. I want to cry. Thank you. I can't believe I did the whole last level in one life. It's typical, isn't it? Typical that this is the one I beat the game on. When I had like probably my biggest rage out ever playing this game on level 5. Just half the level was me just swearing.